So, Edgar, what a brilliant way to start the 2015 Moto2 European Championship season with a victory. You almost made it look easy at times.
Yeah, it was a tough race, a lot of wind, and also the conditions weren't very good because it rained in the morning, and it was a bit slippery, but I managed to get a good rhythm, and I just lap by lap so that I was getting away from my opponents, and I was pushing hard, and finally I won the race, and very happy to start like this the season.